Hey, if you can't celebrate Cinco de Mayo, here is a nice sandwich. Put mustard, ketchup, mayonnaise, and put it in your bread. Put some ham, provolone, and some salami on your sandwich and put it in the toaster with a nice cold Coke and you're good with it. You're good to go. If you can't celebrate Cinco de Mayo, here is a nice sandwich. Put mustard, ketchup, mayonnaise, and put it in your bread. Put some ham, provolone, and some salami on your sandwich and put it in the toaster with a nice cold